7 seconds to shoot. Gonna size up Harazmi. Gets to the right hand. Finds Solomon down low. The shot is good with 3.8 seconds left.
Well, we know Hammond can score, Eddie. And this time, he does it by making his teammates better. And
Cubbage is gonna pull up from beyond the arc, and it rims out. And Maris comes that close to taking the final lead change of the game as Michael Cubbage's shot hits the front rim and Niagara survives and advances.